You know my father was at Waterloo?
He was?
He got his colonelcy after that.
Did he?
And my great-grandfather, he was the Johnny who knelt beside Wolfe at Quebec.
Did they make him a colonel, too?
No, you don't see what I'm driving at.
You're telling me that you're the professional and I'm the amateur.
No. What I mean is, I wish right now I were a damned ranker like Hook or Hitch.
You're not, are you? You're an officer and a gentleman.
Listen. That damn train again.